Hey, what's going on, everyone? RJ the Wolf here, and reacting to Minecraft Storm Mode, episode 4, the funny animation. Now let's watch.
Hey, mine is the semen on my belly and me waddling to the bathroom, of course.
Oh my god, it's been a long time.
What's going on? What is all this?
Yeah, that was fun!
At this moment in time is not a good idea.
Who am I?
Look, we get it. You've got amnesia.
Who are you?
Please stop talking.
Jesse! Oh, save me!
Do it quick. We might be able to sneak past Axel and he might die.
Jesse!
God damn it.
And guy with a sword? Who's guy with a sword?
We get it. Amnesia!
Amnesia. What the heck?
Okay, that's not good.
Jesse, you made it!
Guy with a sword?
Who's guy with a
sword?
We get it! You have fucking amnesia! Shit, run, mate, heads!
Enderman!
Enderman!
Oh my god! Oh, but Levia, what the fucking Enderman?
That face not good enough for you, is that it?
Why are they all running towards it?
National Suicide Day? Please tell me you're participating.
Jesse, they're falling behind!
Let's build a portal real quick!
We don't have the materials for it!
What do you mean? Where do all your materials go? Why?
It let me touch the booty in exchange. Don't judge me!
Okay, fine. Let's build a minecart.
No, we can't do that either.
How about these convenient horses?
You mean, what's the point of having choices in this game if they all lead to the same thing?
Alright, I'll take guy with a sword.
Who's guy with a
sword? Jesse, come get me!
Of course I'll be left with AIDS lady over here. Now hold on, this could be a bumpy ride. Whatever you do, don't look at Petra's arm.
I looked.
I don't want to die.
Die, you little shit.
What's that? I'll be riding a chick again.
I want to say yes, but at the same time, I really don't.
Jesse, jump! Can you not with the backseat pointing?
This raises several questions.
Okay, we're back.
If I wanted to, right? This would have solved like a million dilemmas in the previous episodes. Even guy with a sword is amazed.
Who's guy with a sword?
Oh, shut the fuck. We all made it out alive.
Who's guy with the... Oh,
well,
shut up.
It's now we're stuck with Miss Borsala over there.
That's so rude.
I honestly forgot you were in the game.
Who are you people?
Don't you recognize me? You used to ridicule me every day and roast me on the Facebooks.
What?
You're the dude with the accent.
Well, technically we all have accents here, so that's kind of racist in a way.
Tell me what's going on.
Look, just hide in that corner and do nothing.
Confused.
Why, why didn't the bomb kill the Witherstorm? You are the worst protagonist I've ever seen.
Hey, it was your Formidabomb thing, which was shit. And you call yourself an arms dealer. So is that control block thingy controlling all three of those weird dragon spooky things?
Why are you asking me?
Why are you asking me?
Or not.
Am I expected to know everything in this entire universe?
Is he always like this?
Shut up and go back in the corner.
But wait, I really like your jacket.
What did I just say? Corner, now.
You like my jacket?
Where'd you get it from?
Top man.
Ew, I take back what I said. Pretty sure I saw a bunch of hipster bully kids wearing the same jackets.
My friends? I'm gonna go
my
friends.
You
can't
help
me.
Sounds good, man. Good luck.
I mean it. I'm gonna go.
Go on, then.
Okay. I'm brave.
I've never laid my eyes
God. Petra's aid.
I'll just stay here for a while then.
Yes, that's two companions down now. How are you guys doing?
Enderman.
I'm fat.
So the usual then. Where's that clarinet coming from?
No, it's Squidward.
Again. What are you doing? This is no time for a late night picnic. Actually,
look, guys, the cloud finds Axel attractive.
I guess that's the first thing for everything.
So wherever he goes, it'll follow.
So if we sacrifice Axel...
Look, the Witherstorms are invincible, so I'm gonna go back to playing my clarinet now.
Well, I mean, the Enderman attacked it, so...
Yes, we can gather an Enderman army!
Screw the army part. I've got a failsafe for the command block.
Oh, and now you tell. Excellent.
Oh, God!
Here. Okay, so
another boss
to find his failsafe. Axel, you run to Soren's fortress.
Anything for you, honey bunches of oats. Hey, Jesse.
He's really gay.
Just what's more for the road.
Let's not do that. I mean, look what's going on right now.
Then fine, I won't go to the fortress.
Jesus Christ, fine. Okay. Yeah, do that. This is great.
He's gay.
Now, bye, Axel. Hope you don't die. Well, I can't hope you do, but at the same time, I don't.
Farewell, my love.
Yay!
Oh, that makes sense now.
Did he put this cacking up his ass?
I like it there.
I don't care. I just want a bagel.
Is there a McDonald's nearby?
Well, there was, but we passed it like 20 miles ago.
Are you serious?
Turn back. No, let's stay around here. I heard there's a Taco Bell in these parts. The last fast food stop Taco Bell. The farmlands.
There it is. I was so
Burger King.
Oh, I can't eat in there.
Me neither.
No way.
I hate Burger King, I think. What's my name again? Guy with a sword. Who's guy with a sword?
Oh my god. Who's guy? What's my name again? Guy with a sword. Who's guy with a sword?
It's a pissed off Burger King employee.
Watch out for the
burgers! KFC for life.
More angry employees. The stench of the burgers has scared the horses.
Clarinet playing skills.
Good luck, Squiddy.
I'll be fine.
Finally, I've got the clutches of the burgers. What the hell is this? Are we in the Matrix right now?
No, this is kookiness at its finest. Hence why I like it, of course.
And Ivor keeps his lab down here. Must be a bitch when you order something from Amazon. A delivery all the way here.
In we go.
Not gonna lie, Soren, I think Ivor's outdone you on the kookiness here.
But I'm the kookiest!
Oh my god.
Oh lord!
Creepers!
Crappers!
I just said that! Jesse's plan?
Look at my farm!
Skip!
Yay! Skip as well.
Oh, that's what we're trying to find. I thought we were still trying to find food. Ooh, what does this button do? Alright, calm down, Dee Dee.
So shocking!
Why would you build a secret passageway in a house no one's ever gonna visit?
I wish I could ask Michael Jackson the same thing.
What?
Nothing bad will happen. I swear to God, something bad happened.
The secret passageway is broken!
We'll go to the and get some food! There's gotta be a stale mushroom down here or something.
Burger King as well.
As if he
Golden Mario?
My what? Collection.
Well, they're all mine now.
What do you think you're doing?
Not stealing everything?
Kirby? Rosalina? Golden Mario? Whatever that kid.
My amiibos!
On a plus door.
Let's go find this book.
Okay, then. Weirdo.
Balls,
what the frick?
The Ender Dragon.
Is that to scale, or...?
Yes.
What did you actually kill the dragon anyway?
Oh,
we were all chilling on the couch watching some Netflix. That's when the dragon came in and tried to join I sat on the dragon's face and got blood all over my rectum. The special couch was the reason the dragon died, but sadly it was destroyed afterwards. Along with the dragon,
so you tracked the Ender Dragon.
And then we became heroes, and eventually, leggings.
That story is such bullshit, isn't it? Either way, we just solved this puzzle. Bam, bam, boom, boom, beam.
Huzzah! The puzzle boom, boom, is open. Cookie.
Sweet!
Yes! Cookie.
Isn't that a couch? Like from your story?
I can't believe he kept the couch! It's even got the nacho stains on it!
You did kill the little Ender Dragon thing, right?
We didn't even kill it. You see, the dragon came over and it got drunk and then it passed out and died. Got the command block and I said, command block, kill the dragon, and the dragon died, and that's about it, really.
Now it makes sense why you guys are all pussies! As if you lied, man! You guys are in the Guinness Book of Records!
We just wanted to be famous.
You guys are pricks!
Truth hurts! They all agreed to keep it a secret!
You agreed to stay quiet too if I gave you my amiibo collection!
Clarinet!
So the reason you released a weatherstorm was to teach these guys a lesson?
Yeah!
Okay, fair enough!
I got it.
Okay, fair enough.
Can we kill this thing already?
Okay, follow me. This is my squid cave. Pick your weapon of choice!
Let's see, pickaxe, hoe, bazooka, here we go.
Now pick some armor!
Oh, that one, that was awesome!
Let me enchant your weapon. It's enchanted now.
Sweet.
It's enchanted.
Cool armor, Jesse.
Fucking sexy lit.
Oh, let's go.
What the fuck?
I'm anything.
It's not just you, I'm also retarded.
Just me! Did the big cloud thing molest you yet?
I wish.
Why aren't the Endermen doing anything?
They're not angry enough. I even tried insulting them, but nothing.
Let me try. You all smell!
What?
Well, if that didn't work, then nothing's gonna work. Then again, I do have this bad boy.
Oh,
let's
God.
Do this.
Ow! I just sharted and...
Did Sora just run away?
Well, you gotta go.
I know.
We need more Endermen on that thing!
I've got an idea.
What the frick?
Ta-da!
What the...
Hi, Enderman. I'm single and up for grabs.
He's doing this a bit too much.
Ha ha ha! Hey, that hole's big enough to go inside of! That's what she said.
What? What'd he say?
He's enjoying this a bit too much.
Ha ha ha! Hey, that hole's big enough to go inside of! That's what she said.
useless to the bitter end.
That's what she said.
Well, I guess now I've got you. Any ex machina around?
Jesse!
There we go, right on time.
Oh my god!
Hey yo, glow that.
That's yeah. Balls deep in this hole. Jesse, I believe in you.
You can do this.
Yeah, yeah, I already know that. Here we go. Oh shit, Ruben, watch out! You know what would happen if you die? Arthur resort to Axel for a spooning buddy. The command block.
Eat my shit!
Oh my, hentai part two. Whoa. Ah, shit, it's got me, Ruben. I don't want it in me. Quick, pass me the bazooka.
Bazooka.
Oh, good one. No, just like harder, for upwards. More of a... Oh my god.
Oh my god.
God, finally. Good job, Ruben.
No, no.
Oh, nah, not the pig, not the pig. No! My spoon!
Ah! My spoon! That was easy.
Are you okay?
You actually did it.
Shut up, I don't care about you right now. Where's Ruben?
Oh, that's the only part he dies.
You're my hero. Let's do it one more time. Before you have to pass away.
What?
I can't take that seriously. He just turned into a bit of me. Oh my god, no! Yeah. How you doing? Yeah, I'm good, man. How you doing? Yeah, I'm good, yeah. I remember that me and my friends were pieces of shit. Yeah, so tell these people the truth. Well, I don't want to. It's kind of embarrassing, man. Are you sure? Because if not, I'll do it. And I will roast the fuck out of you. Me and the Order of the Goons were goons after all.
We lied, the fuck
and we didn't even kill the dragon, and we love Netflix, so peace out. Yeah, cheers, guys. You may think that I'm up here as a hero, and that I did everything by myself. And you know what? That is true. My friends here, they're all lame. I'm the hero, not them, so...
Look at Olivia.
Here, put the thing on there, and then stuff will happen.
Yeah, stuff. I am pleased to introduce the new Order of the Goons. You mean goon? Just one goon, me? I mean Order of the Goon. That's better.
The Order of the Goons.
But the new Order of the Goons was formed. I guess the moral of the story is if you want a job doing, just do it yourself. Bad. People lie all the time, just like the people who tell you that this game is good.
What?
Hey guys, thanks for watching this episode.
Anyway guys, hope you liked that video. Make sure to subscribe, comment down below. What are you guys hoping to do next? And I'll see you guys on 10 next video. Bye, you bros.